let's see. Toggle tribute. Hey, I can unlock. Hold on. There's something right here. Offer tribute. Test control. Quest step.
I guess you turned in like 14 total.
20. Let me see. Not doing it. 20. Yo, I think I can do this. It's in the room now.
Nah.
What?
Oh, it's telling me to approach the switch. What does it say? The other side quest up. Let me read it. What? Yep, venture into this in the plane in search of the essence. He goes up.
Bro.
Get out of my way, bitch.
Yeah, I need to go get Glimmer.
Alright, I'm out. No, I gotta open up this. Hey, boy! Hey! Hey, boy! We gotta get out of here. Wait, players do not have access to this. Wait, we gotta get him out of here, boy.
You about to solo that for real?
It says recommended power 350. So, I mean, you should be able to solo it from 750.
I mean, they're solo flawless, right? I guess you wanna do it like that? Do it like that?
Yep, I gotta get my solo flawless, boy, so out my way. Can't be around no broke people. Got money around here. How many more you gotta turn in the tributes?
Six? I'm not fucking
money. Plus you got 14. Yo, and Destiny Hunter Manager's up. Anarchy Ho. Copy that voice. So it will.
Call it a little bad juju.
1K voices, please. I have a feeling I survive 1K voices. Taking armaments. Taking everything.
Wow, he's not selling good rolls today.
I've only got 31 legendary shards? What?
I ran out of Glimmer.
Yeah.
It's on a massacre.
And you ain't about to buy anymore. That's for damn sure. Cause he's selling Glimmer for Seraphite.
Yeah, I saw that.
I mean, you can get some, but...
Yeah, I'll take points. Alright, ready to do this. Oh, I can place a rally banner. I'm straight.
Started that activity already?
Yeah, it was instant. No loading screen. I just hopped in the portal and I'm here. We might be able to join, I guess, if we can do your tributes and join the other end.
Alright, the problem is, some of that shit must have cost legendary.
Calus is strong. Y'all getting my ass whooped in here. I actually have to pop my super. No one has ever pushed me that far. So there's a solo flawless for this? Okay. Let's see if I can get this done. Jump in the portal, there's a raid banner thing right beside you. Just drop it. I'm about to die. Cold start adventure, jump in the portal, drop banner. Oh, you got your triumphs completed?
Yeah.
Are you able to join on me, do you think? Or no?
I'm trying to go for solo.
Oh, yeah. I'm about to lose solo follow-up against girl. Yo, mountaintop is the truth. I basically can snipe, shotgun, and kill bosses with this. unlimited ammo since it's a special, so he runs out of that.
Oh my god.
Right. You popping in that first room like I did? Shit. Yeah, that gladiator statue, get on his nipples and go up his ass. How'd you die? You might as well join me. Well, wait, don't join me. Oh my god, I almost died. Fell off the cliff, like that, walked off the cliff. Pretty sure the heroic catalyst version will.
Holy crap, a boss? Fighting a boss? What? He almost earthquake me.
recommend the Pleasure Gardens, the Ascendant version. I just killed this boss ogre and trying to clear out the rest of the room. You take all the bites and then Ascendant ogre spawns. A bunch of wizards too. It works. It does. Hey. Should've. Hey, you know I haven't gotten an energized mod yet. Nope. Hopefully I get one to see. So with these discounts, I guess we do 4 of these bounties every day to 4%. 4% on a character. I wonder if you can do it again on each character for a total of 12% per week. With discount.
Inflict your desires upon reality, Guardian. One good death deserves.
Yo, this is epic music! I think I'm doing the boss fight. Yo, that's scary. There's a floating skull head. Like, you know the skulls that you shoot for Leviathan raid? For damage? Looks like that's the boss. Me too, rally barricade. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Anarchy is really helpful. You shoot one mine for continuous damage. And it did enough to do a quarter. One mine. Oh, that's the head of Bad Juju. Like the head of the gun that's floating. Yo, this new music. And dogs. Might have Riven. What's he doing in here? What? seems like a never, not a never ending, but like waves of ads you gotta keep going until you feed Bad Juju.
I'm getting a bunch of recluse kills, boy, just like you said. I ran out of ammo, boy, I don't even know what to shoot.
Oh, there's a boss. Jump to the other side of the map. So once you kill this first chicken box, what else? So it seems like the ads infinitely spawn until you kill the boss. I got it. Completed the mission.
I leave you here. Claim what has been lost.
Weapon to end all existence. Quest up.